How's it going, everybody? This is Kinema, and we are back. Maybe I don't need to adjust the camera. I don't know. Maybe that way it faces me while I'm looking at the screen. So we are back for some more Minecraft. This time, you may notice this world looks a little different, and it's because does it say? Yeah, Minecraft 15W43C. So I decided to do and I'm gonna keep the webcam going on this series, see how it is. You may notice no green screen. Main reason is my hair. It like gets a green glow in it. I spike it up, and sometimes it's a little tough. So I created a little logo around it. I may try adding that. I may try to do something a little bit different with it. Right now it's pretty basic, just because I want to see if this is what I wanted to do. So we spawned right over there at the base of that mountain on this. There's the seed, which you can't see. So I could put the seed in the description if I remember. Spawned over there, basically just made a new world. Came up on this hill here and noticed this village. I didn't actually have to get out all the way up on the hill. I started seeing the bases. So since it was daytime, I went ahead and blocked up all the buildings. And this one may look a little funny because I went ahead and the villagers were right up against the glass. So I surrounded them. I got a bunch of dirt and surrounded them. So I did that before nighttime. Munched on some of their food, carrots. And then started getting dirt. Now, some of these areas, I dug down and then dug all the dirt out. So there are some pockets I'll have to remember about. But started surrounding this farm in dirt. That shouldn't be there. I'm glad I didn't release these guys. I wonder if an Enderman took that. So surrounded this area with dirt, and just to try to keep everything from, you can see stuff like that. Haha, you can't get in. Freaking out, zombie. You can't break down the dirt, can you? No, you can't. No. No. So, mainly, the reason why I did this world is try to get used to the new mechanics, and I haven't really done too much with 1.9, and I know other people have. A lot of people have done different things. It's been in UHCs, and people have been trying to get a lot of videos out there of 1.9, and I haven't done it absolutely anything, any snapshot coverages or anything. So I didn't want to bore y'all with, as you can see, we have sheep, more sheep, we had chickens over here, we got cows over there. There's still some more that I can gather up, but I gathered up a lot of stuff that was close. I already had this surrounded, so what I did was I just took dirt and blocked a path up, drug them by the path so they dropped into here and they couldn't leave. And then the real trick was trying to get them all in individual pens. So that's what was tough. But I did that from the outside. I went ahead and tried to get them up and then drop them into where I wanted them. It worked out. There was a few stragglers, but once I got a few in there, I killed all the random ones. Murder! And bred those up. So, spider, get off my roof. Get off my roof, spider. So, I'm not sure if I'm a big fan of this new fighting mechanic. It is like takes a little getting used to because you're so used to spamming. I do like the fact that it hits multiple. So like, it can be, I was clearing out some of these animals and just like real quick, swipe, and it was actually hitting a couple at a time, so that's kind of cool. So I haven't done much other than secure this place and mined a whole bunch, so not much except for the basic. What was I? Was I gonna make a couple? Was gonna make a couple things. Picks and shovels. So you may notice I already have tons of supplies. Have diamonds. I need to make a diamond pick actually, and go ahead and get that started so I can get some obsidian, get an enchanting table. I got lucky and this village had a blacksmith, which it really had crap. I think it had like 3 gold blocks was it. And then I have this place over here, which really? I don't remember taking the blocks off this door. So I do have this place over here. So I can get a couple books. I have a few leather and actually I don't know. I don't think I've gotten any sugarcane yet. Nope, no sugarcane. You might notice an ender pearl. I was digging down in my cave here and came across this cave and I dug you off to the side and was able to kill an enderman without him touching me. That was actually my very first kill, so I was pretty excited about that. This goes all the way down. You can see I've been strip mining. What was that? Goes all the way down. I got some weird areas and drops, and it looks like there is a ravine out this way. I was surprised I didn't mine into it, but I came down here and did quite a bit of strip mining. I left some stuff because it's mainly looking for diamonds. You know what? I didn't bring, get torches back, so. That's basically what I've done. So I tried to do all the basic Minecraft stuff, not doing anything that's related to 1.9 with the for this first episode, or I should say before this first episode. I want to get a lot of the boring, grindy bits of Minecraft out of the way, which I have done. And what I say, I needed torches, wood. For the wood, since there's, I came straight here and started doing stuff with this village. You may notice all the wood's gone around this and even under the dirt. I dug all of that out, and I'll probably do the same for the other ones if I need more dirt. Because those are logs, so I was able to get, you know, 4 pieces of wood for those. And then this had some logs like right here in the doorway, and I took that. Yeah, so we needed. If I do this, 16, 16, and 16, 64. Okay, and we needed, so we got the torches, got that, and I may go ahead and make that diamond pick. I have gotten lucky with some of the diamonds. It's not much. If we go down in the cave system, you will notice there is a pretty vast. I found a couple of ravines. However, there is upgrade sticks, and I'm just going to use the diamond pick for obsidian. Use the other ones, creeper. Ooh, sugarcane. I don't need to go grab that. So I really have not ventured out and figured whatever this world has, I will deal with. So I'm not sure too much of where everything is. Spruce over there, which is important. Regular, that's a birch forest over there with some regular oak. Same over here. And that's all I see. So not much as far as biomes around here, but we can get some of that. Where's that creeper? This is my way in and out. Over here, there was a pretty big canyon. As we can see, we got some iron pockets, some coal, and some stuff we can get down there and get. Nothing really exposed yet, so I'll have to do some more adventuring. I was hoping that I would have ran into that with my little caving system, but I don't. Didn't so okay. So let's go ahead and get into the first first basic thing that everyone does with 1.9, and that's do something about this slot. Or the boots are in the chest too, in the blacksmith. So we need one of those, and we need some wood. So to make a shield, I believe you do this, like an upside down helmet, with that, this in there, and you know you have a shield. It does take a little bit getting used to this, because you can't right click with the sword anymore to block. You hold up the shield. It is nice, you can actually put like torches in there, so you can right click and place a torch as you're mining. It's not a bad idea actually. So, and then once you do banners, you can put the shield and a banner in here, and it kind of gets a logo. I really haven't came up with a good banner for me. I need to, but I haven't. And yeah, so I'll need to probably do something at. If you have any ideas or anything, you know, let me know. Put things down in the comment or tweet me, you know, different banner designs. And I will do that. So, this stuff, I got a few things I need to fix. I haven't actually built a hoe yet. I've just been using that, those areas. Let me make this. And the sticks I put in there. So pretty excited about playing this. I know it's kind of a new single player world. Most people are doing it and starting over. Down the farm. But I wanted to get my feel of it and do a couple of things that they've, you know, that they've kind of announced and came out with. And I'm just gonna put carrots there. Let that grow. Let it grow. There. Did I really just do that? So we need to get some enchanting. So I will take those books down. We need to get an enchanting table, which we actually could make. Could we? Oh, you know, nope. I need obsidian. So I'll have to go get some obsidian. And let's adventure out a little bit. Where did it was on this side? Oh, you know what? Actually, let's make a boat. Test out those boat mechanics. So they did change some things with the boats. You do have to. Five, that bump. Make a shovel to use as here. It's a shovel, but for a boat, it's like an oar, and you only put one in there, but you have one on each side. I need to make a bed too, actually. See, look at all these animals. I don't know, I've heard other people make comments about it too, that they seem like some worlds just seem to have tons of animals. I don't need all these since I got. And I doubt they respawned. Ooh, got some weird lag there. OBS is yelling at me. I'm using OBS to record since I'm using the face cam. So you can put the boat down and so it is strange. Oh, go that way. And supposedly you can get kind of like a oh. And you can break the boat too, right? No? There we go. So the boats don't break like they used to. say it took quite a bit of hits. You can bump in the land. It's two-person kind of, so you can, you know, if I didn't have any sheep or cows or anything around my area, I could bring them back. Luckily, I didn't have that type of a problem. So, they can supposedly go pretty quick. We have that big ocean. We can open her up a little bit. It's nice. Would have been nice if they had like motorboats or something. But then we get into power and other stuff, and maybe unmodded. Ooh, is this a cave or a ravine? So all this exploring is pretty much new to me. Another ravine. Nice. Gold. I was hoping to see a mine shaft, but I don't. I know where to come to get a sheep. There's more sugar cane over there. I know we made a boat, now we're not using it. Oh, good old contacts. Nice big ocean. It'd be nice to see a... I'll kill cows if I see them. Nice to be see a temple out there, but I don't see one. And I am recording this at 60 frames. I may try to... I haven't really uploaded any videos at 60 frames. I have noticed the performance of... And I'll be interested to see if it comes across in the recording. The performance of Minecraft, the optimization that they've been doing seems a whole lot better for 1.9. I do got to give them credit there, because sometimes even on like, you know, it's always a little upsetting when you have like a pretty beastly computer and yet you can't run a game that looks like Minecraft. But there's a lot of stuff going on too. There's you know, if it's rendering all these chunks and all these blocks and entities and everything else, I mean, it's a lot of CPU usage. No more cows. Let's put the boat down. So supposedly, I don't know, so you should be able to do like a back and forth motion. I don't know if you can hear the keys clicking. Instead of just holding both down and go faster. I don't know. I think it's about as fast as the old boat. I know they have made some improvements when they first released it. A lot of people said it wasn't. But it's fine now. Can I run that? And I'm glad boats don't like shoot off like they used to either. They used to go crazy. Can we get some spruce saplings while we're here? No saplings. Nope. I'll do that off camera. Go forward. Are you running into squid and stuff too? I will be very curious. It's kind of, you know, I know they did the whole stuff with the climate changes on one of the other updates. Or the climate, usually you don't see biomes that close to each other anymore. If they're different, like you don't see the savanna right next to the ice mountains and stuff like that. So I don't know. I really want to find a snow biome. Just because they did introduce that new dungeon in, I don't know if it's this snapshot or like one of the latest ones. This is more of what we have. Not seeing anything new here. So let me go ahead. I'll cut back if I do find anything interesting. I may get a few more of the sugar cane. Trying to get some of those other saplings we can kind of take back to our little village, and then also find my way back there. Should be pretty simple. I know it's right off this water, depending on how large the area this is. But I'll cut back if anything interesting happens. Okay, well, how's it going, everybody? We're back, and I've been hiding up in a tree. I was trying to wait the hold out until daytime, but I think it is daytime because I've been waiting for a long time. But with the rain, thunderstorm, uh-oh. Yeah, that's right. You don't know how to get up here, do ya? But hiding in the treetops, you can see my makeshift bridges and stuff. I'm trying to get around, but I saw this, and that's actually kind of what I want to get over to. And there goes Skype. It's kind of what I want to get over to. Although it is very dangerous. I'm getting low on food. I still got some other stuff. I guess let me explain about the other things in my inventory. I should have made some armor before I go on a big trip like this. I've been hiding in the ground. Where did I get shot from? Probably under the tree. I guess. Clear up. So I've been running around quite a bit. So along the water that I took my nice trusty boat on, I found a savanna, I found a desert. The desert actually led into a mesa, which was pretty awesome. I was surprised. I walked around the desert for a little bit and found a temple. It was basically just like the very tip of it. I was like, what's this hole? So I should have probably recorded some of that, but I didn't. Just because not too much was going on, but I did get the TNT from down there, and the only thing worth it getting was I got the bones and I got the gold. I did find another village, so I took the books from the village area there, and I've killed a few things, as you can see. Not much else. My food situation is getting a little low. I took all the carrots from that village and so forth. But the reason why I started recording now is, and I know this video is getting a little long, when I used to do a lot of single player episodes and a lot of, like, you know, daily videos, my videos actually, I didn't do much editing to them, and they were around 30-35 minutes, and I didn't know if people wanted to see that format come back. But if you do, oh, what? Holy crap. It's not only a snow biome, it's an ice spiked. Oh yeah. I can't get them now, but screenshot. I've been taking screenshots of all the different coordinates. As you can see, I'm -1,000, -3,400. So the main reason I've been looking for this, now I found not Savannah, not Taiga, Mega, I don't know. But it's the one with the podzol. I found that. And it has like the cobblestone, the mossy cobble on the ground, on the surface. That is cool. Oh, there's a floating island up there. It looks like the ice spikes is holding it up. I wanted to find this because one of the other new things that was just introduced is new dungeons, and I've been really wanting to kind of look forward to this. And sorry if you can hear, you know, the little one in the background. That is awesome. I can definitely use some of this. I was trying to find some of the new dungeons, and let's get high ground. Let's see what we can see. That's one of the reasons why, you know, I held off on creating a new world or creating a Doom 1.9 just because I didn't do much with 1.9. I wanted to, but I didn't know if they were going to introduce any new mechanics or terrain generation and stuff. And I hope they don't add more actually after already creating this world. Is this still cold taiga? You know what? I need to try to get some coal. It's been a long trip. I've been going for a while, just exploring. So this episode's going to be a little mixture of different things. Exploring. Wait, that's it. That's it. It's over water. Nice. Oh, ice. The ice. Yay. Wow, glad I didn't make a bed. Actually, is it anything in? I think that's funny. Take that. And what? I feel gypped. What do I don't need? The sword's about to break. I feel gypped. No. So if you don't know, the new dungeons actually, oh, I guess because it spawned over water. Oh well, I got excited for nothing. I still got a bed out of it and some carpet. The new dungeons actually spawn. It's pretty cool. They set up a villager breeder, which I don't know why I need it. They have. I wonder if we have any more in here. I don't know the rarity of them as far as like how many you'll find. But the new dungeons have a brewing station and gold, golden apple, everything, and then two villagers, one regular villager, one zombie villager. And it comes with this stuff to turn it, so basically you can kind of make your own, set up your own villager breeding area there. If you wanted to. And I find that to be pretty exciting. Oh, I didn't take a screenshot. Not that it matters. There's nothing else of use. I wonder if get high vantage point. See if we see another one. So if I don't find another one, and if you do happen to know down in the comments if anything's been talked about, let me know. If those things only spawn like one per biome, or I don't know if it's been talked about or seen too much on it, but oh man, that sucks. And looks like we're coming out of it. The clearing and nothing. So we should be probably pushing between the first clip and this one a good. Maybe close to 30 minutes. I may call it there and try to start heading back, especially now that it's nighttime. I just saw that creeper, and we should, probably should get, probably should hide in the cave or something. I was just hoping to find another one on camera. On camera. We got the one. I mean, I can't complain too much about that. Ooh. My last carrots. We'll move to beef. So I can't complain. You got to see what the outside of the little dungeon looks like. It's very cool, actually. No pun intended that we're in the snowy area. So, little igloos. I did think it's funny that they. Oh, holy spiders. Oh, holy spiders. I did think it's funny that they actually used those to hide in, a brewing station. And I think the only reason the brewing station there is to hold the weakness potion. And because if you don't know, you can. Okay, that's the one over there. You can take a weakness potion and a golden apple and turn a zombie villager into a regular villager. So cure their zombie effects. And oh no. I'm fine with the spiders, the creepers, the. Oh. Yep. I'm fine with the spiders, the creepers, and the Uh-oh. Need food. Witches. The skeletons scare me in this update. Their on point accuracy with their bows is they're pretty brutal. And they also you can deflect their shots, so I guess they're not as bad as they could be, but still. I want to find another one. So you can spot them pretty easily just by the domes. You don't really see too many domes out here. At least it's a big snowy area. Okay, and the one thing, if you have I say this, if you have gotten this far in the video, let me know. I think I forgot to say it already. What style? I always have a unique style, and I know several of my friends, YouTube acquaintances, and etc., has commented on that before. Dark oak, which I did find a dark oak forest. Let me know if you have any suggestions as far as builds or other things. I would be kind of curious on doing something different, but I always get in the habit of building. It's like, oh, I don't like that. I do like this, and uh-oh. Must move faster. Oh, that was close. I think it's time for me to stop talking and get underground. I'm mainly running around just to keep recording to look for stuff, but I'm playing the dangerous game because I actually got a lot of things. Ended up getting a lot of the saplings and stuff that I wanted, including dark oak. And I really should just try to get back. Oh, the creepers. The creepers. I'm not finding any more of those dungeons, so that's a bummer. I was hoping to really find one, mainly that way we could get the enchanting station, or not enchanting station, the brewery. Whoa! I guess because of all the ice there, block update. But hey, it stopped raining. But anyway, like I said, before this video turns into being like 40 minutes, let's do a quick little survey. Survey says. Ooh, ouch. And there's nothing. So I'm gonna start making my way back. That's probably gonna do it for this video though. Hopefully you like this series. I'm sure several people out there probably have already seen a lot of the 1.9 stuff. So if there's any recommendations on things y'all found or want to know a bit more about, I can't do any of the end stuff because it's new world, new. Oh, fired. Everything's new, just starting out. But I've made quite a lot of progress so far, and I'm gonna keep doing a lot of off-camera work. But like I said, if you come across anything that you feel should touch more on. Oh, wait. Not to cut the video off. They do exist. Speaking of, I hope that has a villager. And you know what? I'm gonna block off the entrance. It'll be my little hidey hole until daytime. And I see what I wanted to see. That's nice. Haha. I'll take that. And that, even though I don't need it. And ba 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 ba. There we go. Oh, I'm not going to put a torch up there. So this is the cool thing about these. Very last clip of the video. Is there anything under that? I don't think so. But yeah, golden apple, apples, brewing stand with a weakness push. I don't think we can use this anyway without going to the nether because I won't have blaze powder. But it's got the zombie villager and the regular villager. I still want this though. I don't need seeds. And I really don't need the carpet. Put that back. I kind of want the apples. Anyway, you know, I don't need furnaces. We'll take that. So, pretty cool. This is kind of what I wanted to get to. Show it off a little bit. Hey, if you don't already have a cactus, you know, if you can't find a desert, you find one of these instead, you can get a cactus. Very, very nice. And nothing there. But anyway, thanks for watching, everybody. This has been Kinema, and I will talk to you later.